Away from the cabin and the smell of the pine. But if ever I get back, I'll hold on to mine. For the rest of me life, I'll go running moonshine. For the rest of me life, I'll go running moonshine.
All
shared in both leisure and toil. We made good advance, but lost out as well. Our friendship and culture we spoiled. Just Newfoundland memories of days long ago, way back in our grandparents' days. In terms of possession, though people were poor, but rich in their customs and ways. In terms of possession, though people were poor, but rich in their customs and ways. Busted six soldiers and crew, going home from the Sinai where they'd been since June. They'd landed at Gander and were now taking on last leg of their journey at just before dawn. Just another few hours and we will be home, and we can forget that we've ever been gone. Take a picture, their loved ones, with arms open wide, that they knew would be waiting with feelings of pride. The plane left the runway at 6:45. In a matter of minutes, it fell from the sky. An explosion occurred when the plane hit the soil, throwing bodies and wreckage for nearly a mile. Emergency teams a while later arrived. The press soon reported no one had survived. Their loved ones back home, so their joy turned to pain as they learned about the crash of the Aero airplane. What was the cause of the jet going down? A number of theories have been tossed around. Mechanical failure may have even been ice. Any probable causes of a mass loss of life. Now we must give full credit to every last man, to those from outside and those from Newfoundland, who carried out the grim task of clearing the scene, the ones who were part of the emergency team. To Gander itself we must also give praise for support that was given during those awful days. The respect that was shown, the display of remorse to the members and families of the peacekeeping force. Now the men have all gone home for their final rest, and to all of their families back in the U.S. God gives the strength to help deal with such pain as was caused by the crash of the Aero airplane. As was caused by the crash of the Aero airplane. We'll be right back.
Well, there's no other place that we'd rather be living. Freedom it offers a land to be old. With all our potential, it makes a man wonder why Newfoundland still has a long way to go. Looking back at the past days, remembering our old ways, changes of plenty to often too slow. When comparing our province to off on the mainland, there is no doubt we've a long way to go. Paper, we get reports of what research shows. It seems we're the lowest in all good statistics. We're only the highest, we're investing below. We've all heard reports that we have the worst highway. You can drive round the province, you'll attest that it's true. You can travel road cruiser or choose among airlines, but the price is so high, you may stay where you're due. Back at the past days, remembering our old ways, changes that have been often too slow. When comparing our province to off on the mainland, there is no doubt we've a long way to go. Resources are plenty. Fish are caught up for they make it inshore. While incomes are bottoms, our prices are highest. The rich are okay, but the poor remain poor. They say that the oil is the fish of our future. The note that the crude, it commences to flow. We need all the fortunes that our province can give us. So we've come a long way, we've a long way to go. Looking back at the past days, remembering our old ways, changes that plenty to often too slow. When comparing our province to up on the mainland, there is no doubt we've a long way to go. When comparing our province to up on the mainland, there is no doubt we've a long way to go.
Thank you. Happy life.